channel CH Haya Zero Official. Come back with the channel Chaya Plus Zero Official. Today I will take you to see the best flashlight lighting techniques at night in the jungle camp to survive. And I and bring friends to know a kind of wood is Trach tree, whose resin is used to light at night, because this resin is burning like oil. Enjoy watching together. And do not forget to support click subscribe channel YouTube one by one. Yes, let's go. When I woke up, I thought of something that was a flashlight at night. I used bamboo tubes to make lamps to light the huts. Next, I attached a string made of bark to a bamboo tube, which is a lamp for easy use. Now I've done it. Now I set out to find a plant called eucalyptus, whose resin burns like fuel. This is a kind of sick Trach tree whose resin is used to light at night, because this resin has the same fuel as fuel. The ancients used it as a flashlight for lighting at night. I used this tree to drain the resin. After cutting the cards for hours, we only get a little bit of it. When I was able to drain the resin, I took a piece of plant cotton and tied it together with the pane. Then I took the resin and poured it wet so that we could get a flashlight to use at night in the dark. This video ends here. In the next video, we'll show you how to live in the forest find daily food to survive in the forest alone. What do you think of this video? Please comment below. Multiplication for viewing. See you in the next video. Bye bye. Good luck, everyone.